Milan, data and current form. The rossonero team defeated Celtic 1-3 on Thursday in the Europa League. That duel began to be resolved in the first half after winning it 0-2 with relative comfort. In the Italian tournament, they defeated Inter 2-1 in the Classic and added their fourth consecutive victory in the competition. At the moment he has 12 points in the overall table and has become a clear leader of the Calcio. In terms of goals, he has scored 9 in favor and conceded 1 on his fence, standing out as an effective 11 from midfield forward and quite confident in terms of defense thanks to the work of goalkeeper Donnarumma. Most likely, Milan will go forward when necessary, as he cannot risk as he does when playing with the weaker Serie A rivals. And we say this because he will be facing one of the most intense teams in the Italian tournament. Rome, facts in current form. The team from the capital beat Young Boys 1-2 in Switzerland for the Europa League. However, that duel was more complicated than expected, after losing 0-1 in the first half and only turning it around in the last 25 minutes of play. In the Italian tournament, he beat Benevento 5-2 at the Olympic Stadium and added his third match without losing in the competition. He currently has 7 points in the overall table, after winning 2 games, equalizing another, and losing the remaining one from the administrative side, 3-0 against Verona due to a bad registration of a player. In terms of goals, he has scored 8 in favor and has conceded 7 on his fence, standing out for being an effective 11 in attack thanks to the work of the Spaniard Pedro, the Armenian Mkhitaryan, and the Bosnian Zeko. Logic indicates that Rome will back the block at times, as it will clash with a team motivated from the soccer and the emotional point of view. However, they will also manage to attack through long balls, precise game changes, spinning plays, and fast counter-attacks.